Right.
So the tip is controlled by the Lady Zebras. Ruff will walk into the center circle.
Ruff had 20 against Plymouth earlier in the week.
Musselman into Ruff. Ruff, three ball, right baseline, no good. And the rebound tipped around. Manchester comes out of it with it. Sewell gives to Milam. Milam goes coast to coast, and she has a stolen by Ruff. Mo coming the other way. Rochester to our right. Mo high on the right side, now slows up. Directs traffic from the right wing, right in front of the Manchester bench.
Kennedy posting up at the top of the key. Morgan kind of told her to not do that.
Peterson, three, no good. Long rebound. It comes down to Manchester and Bedke.
That was a good shot, though, from Peterson.
Bedke pushes up the floor for Manchester. Between the rings. Now backs it out high on the right side to Sewell. Now to back to Bedke on the near side. Bedke holds against Rochester's 1-3-1 zone to Milam in the baseline to Carter. Carter back to Milam on the left wing for Manchester. Top of the key to Sewell, sings right side to Bedke. Bedke high on the right side for Manchester, and they bring it back outside and reset between the rings of the volleyball line. Now Sewell high on the right side, quickly to Carter on the right wing. Back to Sewell, now swings the near side to Bedke, now to Milam. Baseline to Carter. Carter over the top of the defense to Milam. Long three left wing is in and out, no good. Peterson with the rebound, hands off to Mo. Mo, top of the key for Rochester, works in the right corner to Macy Brown. Macy looking to get it inside. Wraparound pass is taken away by Carter. Manchester runs, no score here early on in the ballgame. Carter coast to coast, cross-laying pass to Sewell. Her jumper no good. And a putback by Carter is blocked out of bounds by Rochester. It'll stay with the Lady Squires. Baseline left. One of our post players isn't getting down the floor very well. In fact, she's quite slow. Milam looks to get it in, baseline left, gets it into Carter, travel, no call, goes in late, she traveled again, no call, throws up a prayer, no good, and the rebound to Ruff, and Ruff and Dahlquist run into each other, and it goes out of bounds.
Yeah, well, Kennedy a little ginger on that one ankle, and Emma with the big knee brace on her knee, so.
So Rochester make that Manchester baseline right. Milam looks to trigger it in, does so over the top of the key, or over top of the defense to Bedke, back to Milam in the left baseline. Dribbles to the elbow. Now top of the key to Sewell. Sings left side to Carter. Carter around the defense. 1-3-1 zone defense to Bedke on the left wing behind the arc. Drives it left. Pulls up from 15 feet. Lets her fly. No good. Macy Brown to the rebound. Now to Peterson. Peterson gives back to Mo. We're just kind of out of sync right now.
Yep. Both teams actually a little bit.
I agree with that.
Scoreless here after the first couple of minutes.
Ruff gets a pick. Goes to the basket. Layup high off the glass. No good. The putback is blocked by Manchester. And Dahlquist runs down the loose ball and travels. West comes into the game and Cave comes out for Manchester. 5:47 to play in the first quarter. No score here at Manchester High School. Brad Thomas, I'm David Musselman. Bedke, right side to Milam. Milam swings in the ring to Carter. Now to West, gets a pick, drives it left side in the paint. Jump stop in the corner to Milam. She drives the baseline. Cut off by Dahlquist, out to West, now to Bedke in the right baseline. To Sewell, her long jumper's off the back of the rim, no good. And
Peterson
with another rebound for Rochester. Ruff pushes to the three-point line on the left wing. He gets a double team, dribbles away from Carter. Now around the defense on the right side, gives in the corner to Macy Brown. Three ball right baseline is no good. Weak side rebounded. Dahlquist now to Peterson. She'll fire from 15 feet. Nope. Musselman the weak side rebound. Put back, no. Macy Brown on the rebound. It is taken away by Manchester. Now to West. West runs to our left, outside to Bedke.
And you can see the patience on Manchester when they're on offense. They just throw it around the top of the key until they find a good open shot.
Sewell on the baseline, top of the key to Carter. Sierra Carter holds the basketball, now to West, down to the baseline to Sewell. Sewell fakes a shot, still yet to use a dribble, to the right wing to Milam. Milam in the paint, jumper over the tall ones, no good. Musselman though the rebound, and hands off to Moe. Mo across the timeline. Well, I talked to Coach Everett before the game, and he's like, you know, that game we weren't trying to slow it down.
Yeah.
Both teams took 73 shots. We just couldn't hit the broadside of a barn.
Well, that's kind of what we're seeing tonight.
Three's no good by Ruff. Offensive rebound to Peterson. Gets it out to Mo. Now to Brown. Down low to Musselman. And she is fouled on the entry pass by Sewell. It'll be out of bounds to Rochester baseline right with 4:11 to play in the first quarter, yet to score either team.
First foul of the ball game.
Day and also Fierstos comes into the game for Manchester. So I'm guessing this is what the original lineup usually looks like.
Yeah.
Macy Brown, three ball, right wing, no good. Rebound tipped around. Dahlquist comes out of it with it. And she has it stripped away and stolen by Manchester. West now has it to Carter. Carter pushes for Manchester, right side to Day. Day high on the right wing. Couple of dribbles. Inside the arc goes the basket. Kicks it outside to Carter. Now to West. West the baseline to Fierstoe. She drives. Dumps down low to Sewell. Sewell then has it ripped away by Musselman. And now Moe has it. Well, I tell you one thing. These guys are letting them play.
Yeah, it's going to be tournament-style basketball tonight, it looks like.
Brown high on the left side for the Lady Zebras. No score here at Manchester High School. 3.5 minutes to play in the first quarter. Bounce pass to Ruff is knocked out of bounds by Spierstos, and Shively will come into the game. Shively replaces Peterson. 3:33 to play in the first. No score. Shively gets it into Ruff. Moe against, I don't know, what is that? Lobs to Musselman. Kennedy, wraparound pass. Dahlquist layup is good.
Dahlquist gets the first points of the game.
Love me some post-to-post passing. 3:15 to play in the first quarter, 2-0 Rochester. Carter behind the arc on the right baseline. Carter drives it right. Floater on the way is no good. Musselman on the rebound. Underhand pass to Moe. Coach Stasiak says, hey, let's slow down here a little bit.
We got the lead.
Two points might get us to the fourth quarter.
You're right.
Ruff around, wrap around pass to Brown, and Brown is tripped going to the baseline, loses out of bounds, going back to Manchester. Bedke comes back in, and coming out of the game is Fierstos.
It's the fifth turnover now against Rochester.
Under three to play in the first quarter, 2-0 Rochester. Bedke works to the right wing. Now left side to West, gives in the wing. To Carter, top of the key today. Swings right side to Bedke, high on the right side. Now in the corner to West. West drives around the defense. Avoids both Dahlquist and Musselman. Puts it in for two. Full court press by Manchester. Shively gets it into Ruff. Moe dribbling around the defense. Ahead to Macy Brown. Macy breaks the press. Works down low. Lob pass to Musselman. Off her hand. She saves it going out of bounds. Does Brown and then throws it away. Ahead to Day. Day, layup, no good, but a foul coming on Moe. .217 to play in the first quarter, and going to the line is Day, tied at two. After the first free throw, Peterson will come back in the game. Day eyes the first one, lets it fly, and it's off the back of the rim, no good. So Peterson comes back in, and Macy Brown will come out. Brad Thomas, I'm David Musselman, 2-2 here, Manchester, 2:17 to play in the first quarter. Day with one more for the Lady Squires. Day, free throw, good. Manchester leads 3-2, full court press by Manchester. Moe gets the inbounds pass. Moe throws it out of bounds, and Manchester will get it back.
Rochester's seventh turnover here in the first quarter.
Ugh.
Yeah. Again, trouble with that full court pressure.
2:13 to play in the first quarter. 3-2 Manchester. Bedke high on the right side to West. Rochester in a 1-3-1 zone to Carter. Carter gets a pick, goes to the left elbow, throws up a high arcing shot, no good. And the rebound to Sewell. Here, her shot's good and a foul.
That foul's coming against Peterson.
Well, one thing Coach Stasiak said in the pregame is we have to block out, and they're not right now.
No, nope.
So going to the line is Sewell. Manchester up 5-2. Free throw is no good, and Musselman to the rebound.
And again, Manchester had inside position.
Yep.
Musselman just able to reach over the top.
Ruff across the timeline. High on the right side, around the defense, goes to the basket. Cut off of the baseline, the elbow. Now to Peterson, over the top of the defense to Shively. Shively back to Moe, and it has it stolen by Day. Day will go in for the right-handed layup. It's no good, but Peterson picks up a foul, and that'll be her second.
That's her second.
And that'll send Day back to the free throw line for two shots, I beg your pardon, with 100 seconds to play in the first quarter. Day at the line, 1 of 2 in her last trip. First one is in and out, no good, as Macy Brown will come back in the game. And she'll replace Peterson with half two fouls. One more coming for Day. The right-handed free throw shooter eyes the second one and lets it fly and is no good again. Musselman another rebound. Kennedy over the top to Morgan Ruff. Mo runs, and then she's going to be fouled by Day right in front of the scorer's table with a minute 39 to play. Make that a minute 36 to play in the first quarter.
Day's first, team second.
Macy Brown gets it into Ruff. Here comes the half-court trap. Brown gets it back. Now Ruff ahead, and she's going to be called for a double dribble. Come on, what are we doing?
Holy harsh. Cow. Yeah, Rochester with 9 turnovers and just 2 points in this first quarter.
Harsh in, Brown out. Yeah, we can't double dribble with nobody guarding us. West left wing, elbow to Sewell, quickly to Carter, back to West. West dribbles to the right wing. Outside to Day. Thought about a three. Gives to Bedke now behind the arc in the right corner. Over the top to West in the left wing. Down the corner to Carter. She'll fire a long two-pointer. It's good. And now it's 7-2. Manchester full court press again. Harsh against the double team. Gives to Maddie Shively. And we're going to have a tie-up. Another turnover for Rochester. And Manchester going to get it back. 63 seconds to play in the first quarter. Manchester on a 7-0 run here. It's 7-2. Day, baseline left. To Carter, easy 10-footer. Nope. Rebound, fault 4, and Harsh comes out of there with it. Wrap around pass to Mo. Mo runs. That's special from a team that a team can set up a press off a miss.
Yeah, it is. It just shows you how quick they are.
And so Ruff is fouled by Day, and that'll be her second. And Coach Everett probably going to have to go to the bench, although he hasn't done so yet. Right at the timeline of the scorer's table is where Allie Harsh will trigger this one in with 48.8 to play in the first quarter. Rochester down 7-2. 2-3 zone by Manchester. Shively high on the left side to Dahlquist. Emma over the top to Moe. Morgan to the basketball, behind the arc on the left wing, gives to Shively, drives it left side, dumps down to Dahlquist. Emma top of the key to Ruff. Mo back to Shively. 3 left wing for the Lady Zebras. Off the glass and in. And that cuts the 7-0 lead run. Day with the basketball. Quickly in the lane to Sewell. Jumper over Musselman is no good. Kennedy another rebound. Gives to Mo with 15. Mo across the timeline with 9. Stands in the center circle with 8. Gets a pick from Musselman with 7. A long 3 from downtown is in and out. No good. Manchester the rebound with 2. Carter with 1. Half quarter at the buzzer on the way is no good. After 1, Manchester leads 7-5. You're listening to Lady Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. Ruff with the basketball, works to the right wing. Mo, crossover dribble to the free throw line, steps back behind the three-point line between the rings. Right corner to Brown. Macy, top of the key to Mo. Well, they're doing a good job on the post, fronting them and playing behind.
Yeah, two behind and two in front when they drop back off the guards.
Mo for three, straight away, is good off the back of the rim and falls through. And now Rochester up 15-9.
Six for Morgan Ruff after two back-to-back threes. And with her threes and Shively's three, that ought to open the post
you
up
would
a
think,
little.
Right?
Yep.
Bedke around the defense, near side to Hatfield. Hatfield a couple of dribbles for her right. Jump stop outs to Fierstos. Fierstos picks up the ball and now to Bedke. Long three, make that to Hatfield is no good. Offensive rebound by Milam, her putback no good. Dahlquist is going to pick up the foul, and that's going to send Manchester back to the line to shoot two.
Be Emma's first, team fourth.
So going to the line is Milam with 4.5 minutes to play in the first half. Lady Zebras leading 15-9. Milam eyes the first one, lets it fly, and it's good. Brad Thomas, I'm David Musselman. Following this game, the Rochester guys will battle Manchester. JV games went to Manchester already tonight. Second one is in and out and back in. And Carter comes back in, and Milam will sit down. 4-point lead right now for Rochester with 4:25 to play in the first half. Mo will work against man-to-man defense. Mo to the right wing. She works against Bedke. Top to Shively. Left side to Brown. Macy dribbles to the left elbow. Throws up a tough shot. It's no good. Ooh. But a foul coming on Manchester, and that's going to send Macy Brown to the line to shoot two. I thought that was going in.
It looked good. That foul's coming against Hatfield, her first, team sixth.
So Macy Brown, freshman for the Rochester Lady Zebras, at the line to shoot two shots and misses the first one. Back into the game is Sewell. And coming out for Manchester is Kendall. One more coming for Rochester, looking to push this lead back to five. West back in. And Hatfield is out. Macy with one more. Eyes a second one. And this one is good. 16-11. Rochester with 4:14 to play in the first half. Bedke quickly to West. West behind the arc. Now to Carter. Swings back to West on the right side. Drives the baseline. Cut off by the defense, out to Sewell, now to Bedke. Dribbles around the defense at the free throw line to Fierstos. Fierstos, jump stop, out to West, behind the arc on the right wing, pass to Fierstos. Near side to Bedke, now in the corner to Carter, back to Bedke. Throws it away, and it's going to be an over and back call against Manchester, and Rochester going to get it back. Miscommunication there on the part of the Lady Squires.
Yeah, it was. Earlier in the game, they were doing a pretty good job of moving that ball around the top of the key from baseline to baseline, and that time, miscommunication, just threw it to the backcourt.
Ruff through the center circle. Man-to-man defense by Manchester. Works high on the left side behind the arc. Hesitates, drives, goes to the basket. Layup is good. I got the feeling that's going to be there a lot if she wants to use it.
Ruff with 8 points here in the second quarter.
3.5 to play first half. Rochester up by 7 at 18-11. Carter against Ruff. Backs it back outside to Bedke. Swings it right side to West. West in the corner to Fierstos. She'll fire a long jumper. It's no good. Offensive rebound to Carter. She puts it back up. Her shot's partially blocked by Musselman. Picked up by Ruff, and Mo runs. Mo, middle of the floor for Rochester. Now we'll wait for the team to set up the offense. Works to the right wing. Looking for Kennedy in the blocks. Has her down low against the double team. Kennedy. Wraparound pass is thrown out of bounds. Come on. We're smarter than that for crying out loud. 3 minutes to play. In the first half, it's 18-11. Rochester up. Milam back in the game, and Bedke to sit.
Rochester scored more points in the second quarter than Manchester has for the game.
Yeah, because we started with two, right?
Well, we had five at the end of the first.
So. You know, they have a commercial on TV. It's called Mr. Obvious.
Yeah. Well, I'm just going to say, that's where our lead has come.
Offensive rebound put back is no good, and Shively with the board. Gives to Mo. Well, Manchester's got some good looks. They just haven't knocked a shot down yet. Nope. Yet. Mo against West in the man-to-man defense. Feeds down a little Musselman. Backs away in against a triple team.
It gets the bottom of the rim.
And the rebound to West. Law pass over to Fierstos. Her layup is no good. Mo with the rebound. Mo rips and runs for Rochester. Up by 7. 2:15 to play in the first half. 3 on the way. Right wing is good.
Ruff with her 11th point of this quarter.
Timeout.
Three-pointer.
Manchester, it's a 60. You're listening to Ladies Even Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. To play in the first half, thanks to three-point shooting by the Lady Zebras. Rochester out the 10-point lead.
Ruff with 11 points in the second quarter on three threes. So Shively's got a three in the first quarter and a long two-pointer here in the second quarter. So
21-11, Rochester leading. And Coach Everett from Manchester had seen enough, and he called a timeout to regroup. Yep, regroup his kids.
And like you said, they are not shooting well. They've only got one field goal here in this second quarter.
They haven't taken many threes.
No.
And the shots they are putting up are within 10 feet. West around the defense. Out to Milam. Milam on the left wing. Inside the arc. House to Fierstos. Swings it to West. West drives against the double team. To Sewell. To Fierstos. Three right wing is no good. Good block out for Moe, but Manchester going to get the rebound. Milam to West. West around the defense. We're going to have a moving screen on Carter. Who laid out Morgan Ruff.
Took Ruff right off the feet.
Yo. She might be asking somebody to answer those phones.
That's the team's seventh. So they'll be in the bonus from here on out.
Well, I taught Kennedy well. If you need a rest, untie your shoe real quick.
Yeah, right.
Get everybody a rest. Rochester with it. 100 seconds to play in the first half, leading by 10. Ruff walks it through the center circle against West. Crossover dribble. Now steps back. Now drives it to the three-point line. Now in the paint. Outside to Brown. Three. Right baseline. Way off the mark. And the rebound to Shively. Shively gets it out to Brown. Brown dribbles away from trouble. Good idea. Now to Shively. High on the left side. Back to Brown. Ball loose on the floor. Last touch by Brown and out of bounds. It'll go back to Manchester.
13 turnovers against Rochester in this first half.
A minute 21 to play in the first half. 21-11. Rochester with the lead. Manchester with the basketball going to our left. West to Carter behind the arc on the left wing. Now to Milam. Top to Carter. Oh, she travels. You can't do that. Right side to West. Now to Fierstos. Rochester in a 1-3-1 zone defense. Milam for three. Nope. Musselman another rebound. She hands off to Moe. Minute to play in the first half. Rochester by 10. And if possible, I'm guessing that Coach Dasiak will want the final shot of the period.
Yeah, I would think so. Rochester on a 16-4 second quarter run.
Moe on the right wing. Gives it the corner to Macy Brown. Back to Moe on the right side. Lob pass to Musselman. Back to Macy. Wide open three. Right wing. Good.
Brown gets on the board with a three.
24-11. Rochester up with 35 seconds. Nice inside-outside game there. That set up for that three.
Yeah.
Carter around the defense. Now to Milam. Now right side to Fierstos. To Carter. Three right baseline is in and out. No good. And nope. And back in. That thing hung on the front of the rim and went through.
First three-pointer for Manchester.
24-14. Rochester on top. Mo crosses the timeline with 12. Drives it to the right side with 10. Top of the key to Macy Brown. Third three is short. Shively with the rebound. The putback is no good. And Manchester with the rebound with three. With two. And the three-pointer by West is no good at the buzzer. At halftime, Manchester leads. Rochester leads 24-14. You're listening to Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. Back at Manchester High School, going to the third quarter. You know, this is another one of those games that you and I and Tony and I have talked about many times. It's too bad we have to stop for halftime.
Yeah, you're right. Rochester was just starting to warm up there before the half. Mo was really starting to feel it, as was Macy Brown. And now we'll have to see if after the 15-minute, 20-minute break here, we can come back out and pick things up where we left off.
Rochester will start in the second half. Musselman, Dahlquist, Ruff, Peterson, and Shively. Brad Thomas, I'm David Musselman. Manchester, the basketball first, going to our right. Carter, Rochester in a 1-3-1 today. Day around the defense, kicks it out to Bedke, now near side to West. West back to Bedke, high on the left side. Now to Day, long jumper short. And Kennedy, another rebound. That's 9 for Kennedy. And now to Ruff. Manchester sets up the press on the miss. And then stolen by West. Right-handed layup is good.
And that's just what the JV did in their game.
Micah Town led the JV with 8 for the guys. And now we're going to have a foul on Manchester. I think Mo had the basketball on the far side. And Bedke's going to pick up that foul. Peterson will look to trigger it in against the full court press. Creating a rough. Mo to Peterson. Saves him going out of bounds. Now to Shively to Mo. They're going to have to hurry now.
Yep.
They're going to have to hurry to get it across by 10 now. And Mo just does get it across. Works high on the right side. Man-to-man defense by Manchester. Now here comes a run and jump defense. Musselman. Outside to Shively, left wing, 3 on the way, short. Peterson to the rebound. She loses the ball out of bounds. Actually, saves him going out of bounds, but right in the hands of Manchester. Bedke through the center circle, 24-16. 3 for Carter, right side. Off the glass, no good. Rebound, fall four, ball loose. 2 kids on the floor. Ruff. One being Musselman, the other being Day.
Ruff comes up with the loose ball.
And then on the other end, Sewell steals the basketball. 6.5 to play in the third. 8-point lead for Rochester at 24-16. West, top of the key, gets a pick, goes left. And now we're going to have a reach-in foul. Is that going to be on Peterson?
Nope, Shively.
Shively.
Right now, Rochester battling turnovers almost as much as they're battling Manchester. They have both have 16.
16 turnovers?
Yes.
Bedke for 3 is short, and Peterson to the rebound. Gives to Mo. Mo splits the defense, runs it up the floor, works high on the right side. Mo gets the double team, has her pass tipped away and stolen by West. West brings it up the floor. West on the right block, travels. Musselman gets fouls Carter, who puts it in for 2. And so Carter will go to the line to shoot 1 and try to complete the 3-point play the old-fashioned way for Manchester.
Manchester cutting into this 10-point lead pretty quickly. Down to 5, or down to 4 now. 6.
Which
I'll
is it? 10?
I'll just rattle off all 10 numbers and we'll call one. Now it's 5.
Free throw is good, and it's 24-19. Full court press again by Manchester. Ruff to Peterson. Back to Ruff. Rochester runs. Ruff across the timeline against Carter, around the defense. In the corner, cross-court pass is stolen by Manchester, and Bedke gives to Day. Day then has a stolen from behind by Ruff. Ruff with the basketball, middle of the floor for Rochester, crosses the timeline against West. Works top of the key, left side to Shively, down low to Dahlquist. Emma backs her way in, throws up a tough shot, foul on the shot, sugar to the line to shoot 2.
That foul's coming against Sewell, that'll be her second. Right now, Rochester 4 turnovers and 0 points to start this third quarter.
And the score is 24-19, Rochester. Started this quarter with a 10-point lead. It's down to 5. Dahlquist at the line to shoot 2 for the Lady Zebras. First one for the junior. He is too hard off the back of the rim. She'll have 1 more. Brown in. Ooh, Ruff coming out. And now we're going to have a Manchester 60-second timeout. Nope, make out a 30. You're listening to Lady Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. Five. 5:38 to play in the third quarter. Rochester up 24-19. And after the Manchester timeout, Dahlquist will be back at the free throw line for one, looking for at least one of two on this trip. Brad Thomas, I'm David Musselman. Dahlquist with one. Second one for the junior is good this time as it rattles in. And it's 25-19. West on the run for Manchester. 1-3-1 zone by the Lady Zebras. Fierstos, middle of the floor. Now to Bedke, gives him the corner to West. Emma West, one dribble to Carter. Crossover dribble to the right elbow to West. Her floater on the baseline is short. Musselman, another rebound. Kennedy hands off to Brown. Macy with the basketball now against the double team, and Manchester turns her over, gives to West. West is fouled before the shot. Yep, before the shot will be on the floor. So out of bounds to Manchester, baseline right. Ruff gets a quick blow, and she'll come back in the game right now along with Day for Manchester.
Shively picks up her second.
Shively comes out, and Ruff is in. Day will look to trigger it in, baseline right. Over the top to Carter. Drives it left hard in the paint. Goes over the defense. No good. Musselman, another rebound. Kennedy over the top to Moe. Morgan runs through the center circle. Works high on the right side. Around to Brown. Macy with the basketball. Back to Moe on the right wing. Under five to play in the third.
Morgan's getting double teamed almost every time she's got the ball now.
Bounce pass to Musselman through her hands and picked up by Manchester. Right side to West. West on the right wing. To Bedke, swings it left side to Carter. Carter holds behind the arc to Day, top of the key. Day gets a pick, works to the right elbow. Cut off by the defense to Bedke. Bedke over the top of the defense to Carter. Three ball, left wing for Manchester's good. Turnovers result in points.
Yep.
Dahlquist is fouled by West. And she comes up limping a little bit. Full court press again by Manchester. 4:17 to play in the third quarter. It's 25-22. Rochester clinging to this three-point lead.
And once again, the full court press giving Rochester fits. They've got 20 turnovers in this basketball game.
And now we're going to have a foul on Day, which will be number three on Day. So Fierstos quickly will come back in the game. Day wasn't in very long before she picked up foul number three. So Peterson will look to get it in. Does so to Ruff. Moe against the double team. Comes to the near side of the floor. Ahead to Brown. Macy breaks the press.
Travels.
Nuts. Rochester will use a 60-second timeout. You're listening to Lady Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. Minutes to play in the third quarter. Rochester up by three at 25-22. After the Rochester timeout, it'll be Manchester basketball going to our right.
Well, right now, the worst thing to happen to Rochester was halftime.
Yeah. Eight turnovers since starting this third quarter, up to 21. West to Carter, top to Fierstos. Fierstos gets a pick, drives the left elbow, outside to West. West around the defense to Carter, back to West on the left side. She travels.
That's just the seventh turnover total for Manchester. Rochester's had eight since halftime, which was just a little over 4 minutes ago.
Yeah. Peterson will look to get it in. Sierra looking and throws it right to Firstos. Firstos, layup on the way, no good. Rebound by Carter. Carter kicks it out to Bedke. Three left wing is short. And the rebound to Manchester. Bedke quickly to West. Now top to Carter. Left side to Firstos. Now to Bedke. Baseline to Sewell. Sewell drives. Blocked away by Musselman. And Kennedy's going to pick up foul number two. Sewell will go to the line to shoot two for Manchester. 3:29 to play in the third quarter. Rochester up 25-22. Sewell at the line. Free throw. Good as it rattles in. One more coming for Sewell, looking to cut this Rochester lead to one. How many rebounds, Kennedy, have 11?
Yep.
And 2 points?
Yes.
Free throw no good, and rough with the rebound. Mo pushes, rips and runs through the center circle. Now top of the key and sets up the offense for Rochester. Mo around the defense, high on the right side to Peterson. Oh, Karina took one of the chops, down low to Musselman. Kennedy backs it in against Sewell. Jumper is good! Recognized she was one-on-one with Sewell and took it to the basket.
I think that's the first time that's happened tonight.
Yeah. That Manchester's allowed that. Yeah.
Well, you know, rough hitting 11 in the second quarter alone kind of forced them to bring their defense out.
Baseline to Sewell, 15-footer is no good, and Macy Brown to the rebound. Macy runs, and West picks her pocket. Emma West layup is good, and we're tied at 27.
Just take it away from you and go lay it up.
Brown across the timeline. Rochester breaks the press. Brown against the double team has it taken away again. Bedke outside left to Carter. Carter out to Firstos. Now to Bedke, swings near side to West. West fakes to drive the baseline, pulls that back out to Firstos. Baseline to Sewell. Outside to Carter. Sierra Carter carries no call outside to West. West back to Carter. Wide open three, left wing. Good. Manchester now back on top, 28-27.
Back-to-back threes for Carter.
And Brown throws it away again. Emma West layup, no good. Dawkins with the rebound. And she gives to Mo. Morgan runs, middle of the floor. Morgan's going to do it herself. She'll go to the basket. She's going to be fouled. Before the shot, it'll be out of bounds to Rochester with 2 minutes to play in the third quarter. Now Manchester up by one at 28-27.
That's Sewell's third foul.
She'll come out, and back into the game is Kendall for Manchester. Macy Brown comes out of the game. Shively in. Ruff looks to get it in. Bounce pass to Shively. To Ruff. Wide open three. Left baseline. Good! 30-28. Rochester back up by two. Under two to play in the third. Quickly to Carter to the left wing. Carter back to West. She drives it. Kicks it to Bedke. Bedke on the right side right in front of the coach. Out to Carter. Quickly to Firstos. Baseline to Kendall. Over the top to Bedke. Right side to Emma West. She'll fire it. Throng three from the baseline. No good. Weak side rebound to Firstos. Her jumper of a Musselman, no good, and Kennedy's going to pick up foul number three. And so Harsh now will come into the game for Musselman. Tough to stay in the game when you're only playing half speed. The free throw by Firstos is in and out, no good. Nope, I beg your pardon. Harsh will come in for Peterson.
All right.
Minute 38 to play in the third. Rochester by two. Firstos with one more for Manchester. Free throw is good this time. Full court press by Manchester. Harsh. Bounce pass into Mo. Mo against the defense. Over the top to Shively. Shively travels. Traveled.
That's 26 turnovers now for Rochester.
West gets it into Bedke. 90 seconds to play in the third. Rochester by one at 30-29. West to Carter. Carter's had a good game. What does she have?
Oh.
Baseline to Kendall. Over the top to West.
14.
Yeah. West to Bedke. Bedke around the defense. Now back to Carter. Back to Bedke. Left side. Dribbles to the baseline. Jumper over Dahlquist is no good. And a rebound to Carter. Outside to Bedke, long jumper's no good, and the rebound to Rochester.
Yep.
Kennedy's still down on the floor.
I think that ankle just gave out on her.
Slow to get up, has not yet gotten up. So Kennedy's up, and she'll walk to the other end. And Kenzie McKee will come into the game. So she's being addressed to by the trainer. A minute three to play in the third quarter. Rochester up by three. Mo to Harsh, throws it away. To Carter, layup is no good. Allie Harsh with the rebound, now gives to Shiley, who gives to Mo. Mo around the defense against the full court press. Mo with the basketball, still has it, ahead to Harsh. Harsh dribbles to the right wing, down low to Dahlquist. Dahlquist to McKee, ball loose on the floor, going to say last touch by Rochester. It's going to go back to Manchester. 40 seconds to play in the third quarter, Rochester by one.
Well, Tony said they were scrappy, and that's exactly what's happening here. Rochester just having all kinds of fits with that pressure.
You know what's tough is the pressure set up even on a miss.
Yeah.
Fear Stoes with 30. Over the top to Carter with 29. Sarah Carter dribbles to the right side, back to Fear Stoes with 26. Now to Bedke with 23. To West with 22. West over the top to Carter with 19. Carter gives to Kendall. Now to wide open Bedke, to wide open West with 14. West outside to Bedke. Now quickly to Carter with 10. Now to Fear Stoes, to Bedke. Inside the arc, jumper's good with 5, with 4, with 3. And that'll do it for the third quarter. After 3, Manchester leads 31-30. You're listening to Lady Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. Fourth and final quarter we go, and it's kind of been a game like we anticipated score-wise, not so much turnover-wise. You know, if we average our turnover ratio, we're up by 10.
Yeah. Well, if we averaged our turnover ratio, you take half the turnovers we've got right now off of the book.
And half Manchester's points, I'm guessing.
Yeah. Well, they outscored us 18-6 in that third quarter after Rochester outscored them 17-7 in the second.
You nailed it on the head. During that timeout, we better figure out how to handle their press and their half-court trap, because that's what's keeping Manchester in the game right now.
Yeah, well, it's what put them back in it, yep.
Ruff against the double team, over the top to Dahlquist. Dahlquist down low to Musselman, and she's going to be fouled on the entry pass by Kendall, and it'll be out of bounds to Rochester baseline right with 7:44 to play in the game.
It's Kendall's second, team six.
Yeah, Kendall can't handle Kennedy but one-on-one down low.
No.
Ruff will look to get it in. Lob pass to Musselman, layup on the way is good. Kennedy has six.
And Rochester, 11.
Rochester back up, 32-31. West, Fear Stoes, drives in the paint. Jump pass outside to Bedke in the left corner. Now to the right wing to Carter. Now to Fear Stoes. Her jumper's way too hard. Kennedy grabs board number 12 and gives a rough. Mo runs. Rochester breaks the press. Hesitates, and Mo is fouled by Carter, and I believe that's going to send Mo to the line for one and the bonus.
Yes, that's Carter's second. Morgan with 14 points tonight on 4 3-pointers. This is her first trip to the free throw line.
We haven't been to the free throw line at all tonight. Very much.
Twice.
Twice.
Dahlquist and Brown have each been there.
So Mo at the line. To shoot one of the bonus. First one for the junior is too hard. And the rebound to Day, who's back into the game for Manchester. 32-31. Rochester the lead. A minute gone here in the fourth quarter. Manchester the basketball. Day on the top of the key. Left side to West. Gives him the baseline to Sewell. Sewell over the top to Day. To Bedke. Back to Day on the right wing. To West, top of the key. Miss Carter, wide open in the corner. Now Carter has on the wing. To Bedke, top of the key. Gets a pick, rolls around the pick, and the pass is to West. She travels, no call, outside of Day. 15-footer off the back of the rim, no good. And Moe with another rebound. Ruff rips and runs. Ruff high on the right side against a double team now. Ruff gets to Dahlquist. Dahlquist drives the baseline, down low to Musselman. Kennedy on the baseline. Leaner on the way is no good, but a foul coming on Sewell, and that's going to send Kennedy to the line to shoot two. With 6:24 to play in the game, Rochester up by one.
Sewell now with four.
That's called a bailout foul. Poor angle, and she tried to force it.
Yeah. Well, the contact was there.
Free throw for Kennedy. Nah. Kendall back into the game, and Sewell will sit down with four fouls. And now Rochester will take a timeout. It is a 30. You're listening to Lady Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. To play the basketball game. Rochester up 32-31 after the Rochester timeout. Musselman will be back to the line to shoot one freebie for the Lady Zebras, looking for at least one of two on this trip. The 6'2 junior eyes the second one, lets it fly, and this one rolls around and falls through. Guys' basketball falls off, girls' basketball goes in. Rochester up by two. Day with the basketball behind the arc. Top of the key to Carter, wide open three, and the lead for Manchester's good. Wide open three for Carter, who's been hitting those all night.
That's her fourth one.
And now we're going to have a foul on Bedke, and Macy Brown will go to the line to shoot one of the bonus.
Second on Bedke, team nine.
Shively in, Peterson out.
Brown with 4 points in the game.
Macy Brown's free throw is good. Rochester has three timeouts left. And Manchester has three as well. Thank you, Val. Macy Brown's second one. Short. Rebound to Kendall. Gives to West. Rochester up. No, we're tied at 34. Six to play in the game. Baseline pass to Carter. I believe Rochester now is in a box and one. And Maddie Shively's chasing
Shively,
Carter.
Yeah.
Carter top of the key, drives it right hard in the paint. Jumper's no good, but a foul coming on Rochester, and that's either going to be Musselman or Ruff.
Ruff is going to get called for that foul. That's her second. Just the fifth, team sixth.
So a two-shot foul coming for Carter as she eyes the first one. The senior lets it fly, and it's no good off the side of the rim. Milam and Hatfield back in for Manchester, and Day and Bedke to sit. Brad Thomas, I'm David Musselman. 5:49 to play in the game. We're tied at 34 here at Manchester High School. The guys' game coming up after this one. Second one for Carter. Nope. Rebound to Musselman. Yep. She outlets to Macy Brown. Macy pushes up the floor, crosses the timeline, around the defense. Another foul coming on Hatfield, and that's going to send Macy Brown back to the line for two this time. Are we surely out? Are we wearing them down enough that we're quicker? And I'm not trying to make fun.
No.
But for what we did this week,
yeah.
and just a day ago on Wednesday, we've got more gas in the tank than Manchester?
Well, you wouldn't think so.
You know, I like our mental toughness right now because that's what it's coming down to here. We're a little tougher right now than Manchester is.
Yeah.
Macy Brown hits the first one. Second for the freshman's good again.
Either that or we're just angry.
Well, I'm good with either way. So Manchester the basketball, Rochester in a box and one. Top to Hatfield. Hatfield gets a pick. Long three, right wing. Good! Well, that's how you bust a box and one.
And that's Hatfield's first bucket of the game.
And we're tied again at 36 with 5:20 to play in the game. And Coach Stasiak wants to spread it out. Ruff across the timeline, works to the left wing. Crossover dribble, works middle of the floor. High on the right side to Ruff. Make that to Macy. Macy around the defense to Ruff with 5 minutes to play. Her pass is deflected. Macy Brown picks it up and is fouled by Hatfield, and she'll go back to the line to shoot two.
That's three on Hatfield.
5:02 to play in the game. We're tied at 36 here at Manchester High School. Oh, come on. Maddie Shively just went in the three in the shooting circle, and that's going to take away a free throw from Macy Brown. Come on.
Just not thinking.
Brown misses the free throw. Basically, she wasn't 0 for 2 on that trip, but basically Rochester was.
Yeah.
Milam kicks it out to Carter. Three is good.
Carter with 20 now for Manchester.
And Manchester up by three at 39-36, and Manchester's called off the dogs. Why?
Yeah, I don't get it either.
Musselman down low, backs away in, throws him a shot, it's good! And it's 39-38 Manchester, 4.5 to play in the game. 9 for Kennedy?
Yep.
Carter, high on the left side. Rochester out of that box and one now. Outside to Hatfield. One dribble to her left, gives to West. 4:20 to play in the game. West on the right elbow, out to Carter, left side to Milam. Milam holds for Manchester. One dribble to her right, gives to Hatfield. Hatfield thought about a three, passes it up, back to Milam. She's in the paint. Floater on the way off the glass is good. Timeout, Manchester. It is a 60. You're listening to Lady Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC-TV4. Manchester by three, thanks to Sierra Carter, who just buried another one. And after the timeout, it'll be Rochester basketball down by three at 41-38. Still a lot of time left in this one.
Carter with 5 3-pointers in this ball game for Manchester.
Manchester has 2 timeouts, Rochester with 3. Moe having a good game. High on the right side to Ruff. Make that to Brown. Macy to Shively, top of the key, left side to Ruff. Moe, top to Shively, quick to lead to Brown on the right wing. To Ruff on the left side. Shively inside the arc. Fakes the three. Now to Brown. Three ball for the tie. It's good! 41-41. 3.5 to play in the game.
Brown with 10 now.
Rochester on the verge of having 3 in doubles. Day around the defense. Kicks it in the corner. Deflected out of bounds by Ruff. It'll stay with Manchester on the sideline. 3:25 to play in the game. We're tied at 41. And Rochester playing with 28 turnovers.
Yeah.
Bedke on the right wing. Gives to West. Sends left side to Carter. I wouldn't take it out of 52's hands. She is definitely hot tonight. Bedke saves her and going out of bounds right in front of her coach. Now hands off to West. 41-41, 3:10 to play in the game. Day for three, left wing. Nope. Rebound fought for. Shively and Musselman fighting over it. West comes out of there with it. How would you like to be under Kennedy if she fell on you?
No thanks.
Well, we'll ask Maddie that after the game because she was the one that patted right. Her ball. Day in the paint. Right side to Bedke. Bedke in the wing. Top to West. Left side to Carter.
Is that what you call taking one for the team?
She took it, yeah. West top of the key, down to 2:35 to play in the game. We're tied at 41. Day in the right corner. Manchester being pretty methodical and being pretty patient here with this possession.
Well, they've got the go-to player in Carter.
Bedke, long two in the baseline, no good. Rebound fought for, and we're going to have a foul coming on Day. It'll be number four on Day, and Ruff will walk to the other end to shoot two.
Morgan Ruff with 14 points in the ball game, looking to add to it.
Two games in a row, Ruff has had a really, really good game.
Yeah, she had 20 against Plymouth earlier in the week.
41. 2:23 to play in the game. Rochester with three timeouts. Manchester with two. Brad Thomas, I'm David Musselman. Moe with two. First one for the junior. Yepper. One more coming for Moe, who has 15. Moe eyes the second one. Lets it fly. Short. And the rebound today. Legs might have given Alabama a little bit.
I think so.
Carter with the basketball, works to the right wing to West. Now to Bedke, top of the key. Left side to Day. Day works back to Carter, top of the key. Gets a pick from Day, works right hard. Dump pass down low to Kendall, over the top to Day. 2 minutes to play in the game, Rochester by one. Carter thought about a three, pass it up for Manchester. Right side to Bedke, baseline to Kendall. Kendall over the top, now quickly to West. West drives, runs into Dahlquist, and we're going to have a block. Before the shot or on the shot, we'll wait and see. So West will go to the line to shoot two. It was whistled on the shot. With a minute 50 to play in the game, Rochester by one at 42-41. Emma West has two for the Squires. First one for the sophomore on the way. Good. Sewell back in, and Kendall will come out. West with one more, looking to push the Manchester back to a one-point lead. 42-42, a minute 50 to play in the game. West with one more for Lady Squires. Eyes a second one, lets it fly, and it's good again. Surprises me they called off the dogs. It really has.
That press was really working for them.
It was. 100 seconds to play in the game. Manchester by one at 43-42. Brown picks up the loose ball to Shively. Near side to Ruff. Moe with the basketball back to Shively. Quickly to Brown. Macy in the right wing. Back to Shively with 90 seconds. Now to Ruff. And Rochester will use a 60. You're listening to Lady Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC-TV4. Seconds to play in the basketball game here at Manchester High School. Lady Squires lead 43-42. After the Rochester timeout, they'll have the basketball here on the near side, right in front of their bench going to our left. Both teams with two timeouts left. The possession arrow is Manchester's.
Minute and a half left in the game. That's a little bit long to try and run the clock down for the last shot. So I say just set up a play and run it, get the points.
Yep, very true. Brown high on the right side against the man-to-man defense. Maybe it's a 2-3 zone. Brown back to Ruff, back to Brown, that is. Macy drives, pull up from 15 feet, no good. Ball being tipped around, Manchester comes out of there with it. 70 seconds. Carter across the timeline. Carter now to Bedke. Rochester to 1-3-1. And now Emma's at the top of that 1-3-1.
And now Rochester's got to come out and put some pressure on. They can't lay back.
Moe Ruff steals the basketball. Moe with 53 seconds. Foul in play. She'll go to the line to shoot two. Cindy Day has just fouled out. 52.7 to play in the game. Manchester up 43-42. Rough at the line to shoot two for the Lady Zebras, looking to put them back up by one.
Rough with 15, looking to get the two most important points she's got all night.
So Fierstos back in the game. Manchester will use another timeout. It's a 30. You're listening to Lady Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. .7 seconds to play in the game. Manchester leads 43-42 here at Manchester High School. Rough at the line to shoot two for the Lady Zebras. Mo, first one, no. It looked good, drifted a little to the left.
Yep.
One more coming now, looking for a tie. Mo's second one. Good this time, we're tied at 43. Manchester has one timeout, Rochester with two.
And I wouldn't be surprised to see Manchester run for the last shot play of the game here. Rochester's going to have to keep the pressure on.
Rochester in a man-to-man. Carter against Ruff. Works around the pick, and we're going to have a foul on Mo. And that's going to send Carter to the line for one of the bonus for Lady Squires.
That's Morgan's third. Carter with 20 points for Manchester.
Our bigs down low is going to have to get into somebody. Make sure they get this rebound if Carter misses. 41 seconds to play in the game. We're tied at 43. Carter at the line. Free throw is good. Manchester leads now 44-43. One more coming for the senior. Carter having a big game. 21 points for the senior on senior night. Sierra Carter's second one for Manchester. Good again. 45-43 Manchester, 35 seconds. Brown to the left wing. Macy back to Mo with 33. Mo holds with 32. Mo gets a pick from Musselman. Works right side to Brown. Brown back to Ruff with 25. Down low to Macy, or to Shiley. Her jumper no good. Musselman to the rebound. Putback is no good. Gets a roll rebound. Putback no good, but a foul coming on Roger, on Manchester with 20 seconds to play in the game. Musselman will go to the line to shoot two. Down by two. Excuse me why I puke.
The foul was on Carter, her third. Musselman with 9 points and 15 rebounds. Looking for the big 2 points here.
Kennedy has two, looking for the tie. First one for the junior. Come on. No good. Really tough to make a free throw on a line drive. That's stinky. One more coming for the junior. Second on the way. Good this time. Timeout, Rochester. It's a 30. You're listening to Lady Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI, RTC TV4. Manchester leads. 20 seconds to play in the game. Rochester, Manchester, one timeout apiece. The possession arrow is to Manchester.
Rochester full court, man-to-man pressure.
Bedke gets it in to Carter. Carter with 15.
Get it out of her hands.
Gets to Bedke. Somebody's going to foul her. Right now to there. West with 12. West crossed the timeline at 11. And she's finally fouled by Brown with 10.7.
That'll be her first. That'll send West. One and a bonus.
And we just saw Wes shoot a couple of minutes ago. Yeah. She drained two of them easily.
She's 2 for 2 from the line. She's got 6 points tonight.
Musselman back in. Peterson comes out. 10.7 to play in the game. Manchester leading 45-44. And West at the line to shoot two for Manchester. West, sophomore, eyes the first one. I make this one of the bonus, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's good. One of the bonus. Doesn't matter now. She made the first one. Manchester now by two. 1 timeout apiece for Manchester and Rochester. West with one more, looking to push his Manchester lead to 3. She does so. 47-44, 10 seconds. Mo then calls a timeout. Rochester calls a timeout. Their last one's a 60. We'll take a 30. You're listening to Lady Zebra Basketball, 92.1 WROI and RTC TV4. Five seconds to play in the game. Manchester leads 47-44. It'll be Rochester basketball out of bounds right in front of the scorers table going to our left. Ruff, Brown, Shiley, Dahlquist, and Musselman on the floor for the Lady Zebras. If I were Manchester, I think I'd foul.
Yeah, sure. Why not? Ruff's got 3 threes in this ball game. Brown has one. Shively has one.
Mo
still looking.
Gets it in to Macy Brown. Macy across the timeline, gives to Ruff with 5. Long 3 for the tie, no good. And the rebound to Manchester with 2, and that'll do it. Manchester defeats Rochester tonight, 47-44.